Did it reach the speed of sound yet?